Hi guys, today I'm gonna show how to fix something went wrong error in Microsoft Store. So guys, before going to the video, please turn on the CC for subtitle. So first of all, we're gonna check the storage in our C drive. So please make sure guys you have better storage in your C drive. So sometimes this happen, your storage is full. So if in case you don't have the enough storage, please follow our recommendation. Like, you need to enter into your settings over there, system, and then storage. Over here you can enter into the temporary file. Once it's loaded, it shows the temporary cache and web internet optimization file. You can delete those files to make better storage. So our second step is to enter into our services. So for that, please search services and open the services, and please find Windows updater. So once you find Windows update, please double tap it and make it as automatic, and stop and start the service, and then apply, and then click OK. Once you done, our second services is Microsoft Store install services. Make same as usual, like automatic and stop the service, and then start the service, and then click apply, and then click OK. Yeah, once it done, please close it. And our third step is to reset to Microsoft Store. For that, press Windows R and then type wsreset.exe and then click OK. It automatically starts Microsoft Store, and it automatically close. If in case it not close, please close manually. It's just resetting the Microsoft Store. Yeah, once it done, so our next step is to enter into the app settings. For that, you need to search for Microsoft Store and then app settings to reset and repair Microsoft Store. Over there, please scroll down, you may see repair and reset. On that, you need to click repair first and then reset. Please make sure guys, after reset you need to enter your credential for login. If you don't need, you just skip reset and only do repair. So once it done, so our next step is to enter into the command prompt as administrator mode, and then over there please type sfc space slash scan now for sfc scan. Yeah, it will take much time, have some patience to wait from 1 to 100. After that, once it done, please restart your system. Yeah, once you restarted your system, please check whether the issue is solved or not. If the issue is not solved, please type PowerShell and enter run as an administrator mode, and then you need to copy the prompt on the description. Yeah, we had a two prompt in the description. Please copy one by one. First copy the first prompt and then paste it over the PowerShell and hit enter. It process like a first prompt is like remove the app package, and the second prompt is to install it. So copy the second and then as usual, and then hit enter, and once it done, please type exit to come out. So that's it guys, thank you for watching. I hope the video is useful and the issues will be solved. So thank you for watching. For more, subscribe to YouTube.